Alright, what is up guys and girls of YouTube? It is your boy Justin Omoi here with a quick little tutorial for you guys and girls. Well, not tutorial, but a little tip. This has to do with transferring sounds or presets to another FL Studio. Yeah, if you haven't even known this, this is why I'm talking to you guys and girls about this. There is a way to send plugins, like, you know, presets or whatever you have here. You can even send Edison and even MIDI to another project. Now, why would you want to do this? Pretty much because, you know, sometimes you create a song and then you find another sound that you really like, or a melody or something. You're like, oh crap, I don't like it in this project, I'm gonna make it as a new project. Or perhaps you're mastering a song, you did a whole mix and master in a whole project and you want just the mastering because your CPU is overloading or something. There's ways to send just the master effects to another thing and then bounce the whole song as a mix and then send the mix to the other project. So yeah, let me go ahead and show y'all now. So all you have to do is literally open up another FL Studio. If you want, you could click this icon that has an FL Studio, go to start, type in FL Studio. Where's my FL Studio? All right, dog. I don't know why I don't have another FL Studio there, but you could click here, or you can even middle click the one that's already there. So as you see, it opened up another FL Studio. You'll see it by the playlist being like this over here. That's how you know it's another FL Studio. That plus the effects are not showing up. So first off, let's show you how to do this. You could right click file, go to save mixer track state as, click and drag the whole thing, and you could literally put it in any of the FX plugins or slots, even the current if you want. But since I put it in the master, let's just show you how, you know, it goes into the master. So this is a whole new project and I just dropped it in there. So as you saw, drag and drop. Now, how do you do MIDI? You can't really just highlight this, go Control C and then go to over here and then Control V. If it did work, I would have said something about it, but no. What you could do is in the piano roll for that pattern, for that sound, you could go to file, save score as, and see it has that little arrow drag. Do the same thing, just zoop, zoop, and then you could just boop, there you go. So I dropped it into the thing right here and you can see it's the same exact patterns. And I did say about Edison as well. So if I go right Control E in the current slot, and I'll save y'all some ears right there. I'll just do that. I'll just do now, hit this and I'll hit play. Wait, wrong thing. Hit this and then. Okay, so I have my pretty little sound here. We could just Control A, we could copy this, go into the other FL Studio, and then paste it. Control E. You could paste samples like that if you want, or you could even go to the Edison plugin itself, and then say preset as, and it should be able to. Let me go to 20. Yep, and you'll have the same sound there. So yeah, hopefully this video was of some help. I hear my brother yelling in the background, so I'm about to go beat their ass. Just kidding. But yeah, it's your boy, Justin Omoi, and I'll see y'all later. Peace.